Today's game is coming to you live from Las Vegas at the infamous Allergic Stadium.
I'm so excited. I always wanted to visit Las Vegas, but I couldn't find any information about what happens here.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The San Fransicko 49ers take on the Las Vegas Invaders. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Yeah, you idiot. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hey.
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
It's a little on the nose, don't you think?
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Second down and more than the QB would like.
One, hot two, hot three.
And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic personality. And the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
The old quarterback shellac play.
They're back up here on first down. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he rumbles for big yardage on that play. They're back in business, Bricks.
My mom told me to stay out of other people's businesses, Grim.
Third down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. You know, they don't have enough faith in their offense to put it in the end zone, so they're taking the easy route. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They're going to be able to return this one. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two.
Up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot two, hot three.
And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Third down, and the QB. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. Down in the offense. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down and forever.
Hot one, three.
And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost Dirty Trick. He broke free and has open field in front of him. The 30. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
First down. This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
First down and six. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting drafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemy player. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. First down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
They run it for a yard. Bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and ten. That gets me every time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. And it's first and ten. Defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First down and 9. Second down and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Third down and 5. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all you can eat.
And so, that's the 2-minute warning. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here.
Did they jiggle when they run?
Oh, wow. A run on 4th didn't work out. Who could ever have seen that coming?
You know what? Leave snarking the noobs to me, Grim. That's my job.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot. Hot 1. Hot 2. Hot 3.
First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And he pulled out a chainsaw. Now he's slicing and dicing his way through the game. Timeout is called by the quarterback. They have 1 left. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really... And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Wow, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy!
Gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's 1st and 10. And the offense quickly calls their 2nd timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what? I once saw a kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins, the one with the big...
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the start of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10, and the defense jumps outside. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, Psycho Killer! Qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? And it's first and 10.
Not one, not two, not...
Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out, because if he gets hit, he is dead. And that is called for a first down. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. Tired of the quarterback's tight spiral.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. And it's first and 10. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their... And that's how you get your buzz on in the MFL. And that hit jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up 10 on that run. Man, he nearly broke that one open, Bricks.
Yeah, and I nearly married Trim Big Assian. And I nearly did not crap my pants earlier. Nearly as overrated, Grim.
Hot two.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. Boom! And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
You've got to catch that. Third and 4. He is fighting for every yard.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First down and 1.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's warming.
How have they not killed him yet? He's wearing a new mink coat, for God's sake.
He's 7 layers of smarmy, grin.
Second down and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
Down and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two.
And he pumps his way on. Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just get the points. Let's move on.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
eight. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. Give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Second down and six.
Hot one.
And it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Third down and six.
Hot one.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. They want more points, so they're going for two. The QB threads the needle for 2 points. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
In the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Remember, folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback, just like that. Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's back, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, with the brutal hit. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one,
potato, two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And it's your mother ever tell you don't fumble the chainsaw? Another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Quinn, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
Oh, and that quarterback threads the needle for a first down. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. First down and five.
Hot one.
And he runs it in for the touchdown.
Why didn't the skeleton dance at the rock club, Grim?
Yeah, I don't know.
He had no body to dance with.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
That's a 6-yard gain on that catch. Third and four. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. That one's incomplete. The receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill.
Can't keep a good mutant down.
The game on the line. It's fourth down, and he makes the catch, and they breathe new life. First and four. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
We're deadlocked with a tie score at the end of the fourth, and that can mean only one thing. Stay tuned, because what the hell could be more important right now?
Well, now that you mention it, Grim, I really need to hit the can.
Bricks, overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. Here comes the kickoff. And it's first and ten. Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? Deadline ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Third down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and ten. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Third down and nine. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not
Allen. The Invaders suffer a devastating defeat and lose at home.
And I bet on these losers. I'm down two G's.
Junior, you need to stop gambling.
Hey, I bet you I can stop. How much you want to bet?
They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.